ready to go, Bob.
Sorry I'm late, Bob. I overslept.
He was up late playing a game on his phone.
Look, I've got the highest score.
Right. Hop onto Two-Ton and let's go.
Oh, it looks like the Spring City Rockets are practicing their street dance show.
That was amazing!
Oh, thanks, Bob.
Where are you all going?
Spring City News TV station.
Spring City News are coming to film us later.
Yeah, we've got to be on the 6 o'clock news show.
Well, we better get to work then. Bye!
Bye!
What important equipment are we installing, Bob?
Well, Leo, just about here, we're going to put a big spinning Spring City TV news sign.
And up there, we're going to put a giant satellite dish.
Wendy and I will fix the sign and the satellite dish. Leo and Lofty, you two work on all the lifting.
Fantastic!
Oh, no! I'm not the highest scorer at Furious Fish anymore.
You'll have plenty of time to get back on top at the end of the day. So, can we build it?
Yes, we can!
Here we go!
Brilliant!
Bob and I are going on the roof now, Leo. Can you and Lofty get ready to lift the satellite dish, please?
Righto.
We'll call you when we've put the support post in place.
Did you hear what Bob said?
I'll just finish this game.
OK, team, we're ready for the dish.
Leo? Bob is calling us.
Hello, Leo.
Right, Bob. We're going to start lifting the dish.
Thanks, Leo.
Hoist up a little, Lofty.
Look out, Leo!
Look out!
Look out!
Oh,
no!
No!
Why did you let go of the dish, Lofty?
It wasn't Lofty's fault. I didn't tie the dish on properly because I was too busy playing Furious Fish. What if I used my real fishing skills to get it back?
That's a great idea, Leo. Can we fix it?
Yes, we can!
I'm so glad the Spring City Rockets got to appear on the news.
What's that on the roof, Bob?
It's called a solar panel, Lofty. It turns sunlight into electricity.
We must think ahead and build more renewable energy for all of Spring City.
What's that?
Renewable energy, Muck. It's electricity made from things that won't run out, like sunlight.
Oh!
And our job at the Sea Life Centre is to install another type of renewable energy. They're wind turbines. They make electricity from the power of the wind.
Amazing!
Ooh, I'm looking forward to turning them on, Bob.
Then we'd better get going. How's it going, Wendy?
Everything's on schedule for the mayor to make the big switchover this evening.
Great! OK, team, can we build them?
Yes, we can!
Bob, we must talk about the mayor's other renewable energy plans.
Thinking ahead, that's the motto.
It's just
that... Yes, I don't just want to tell you the mayor's plans, Bob. I want to show you.
OK. You're in charge, Scoop.
No problem, Bob. I wonder...
What is it, Scoop?
What if we move the foundations closer together?
Ew, I'm not sure you want to do that.
That's not what Bob said.
But we could get 10 spinny turbines into the same space. And remember, Mr. Bentley said we should think ahead.
Wendy's nearly finished connecting the... Are those foundations closer together?
Yes, it's like Mr. Bentley said. We're thinking ahead.
Oh. Okay, Lofty. Steady.
Brilliant! Bob, look! We've been thinking ahead.
Ha!
Hang on a moment. They're too close together.
Oh, no! I broke the spinny things.
Scoop.
Oh, Bob. I wanted to make room for more spinny turbines in the future, so I got Lofty to move the foundations closer together. I'm so sorry, Bob.
All right.
We need a new plan, Bob.
If only we could use sun power instead of just spinny wind power.
Brilliant. That gives me an idea. Come on, team.
Powering up!
Yay, the spinny things are spinning!
And look at the shiny solar panels.
Wonderful!
Morning all. There's been a big competition to design the new Spring City clock. The winners are Mila, JJ, Brandon and Safi.
The Spring City Rockets!
Yes, and this is their design. The prize is that we are going to build their clock today.
I've just been putting together these metal figures.
Can we see them?
Not yet, Scoop. They're to be a surprise.
Morning.
Morning, Leo.
Aha, the clock. Can I help build it?
First of all, I need you and Muck to take all our recycling to the centre.
No problemo.
Bob, call me when you're ready for the clock and the frame.
OK.
I'd better get back to work.
Come on, Muck. The sooner we get the recycling done, the sooner I can help build that clock tower.
To the recycling centre!
Right, everything's ready and good to go. Can we build it?
Yes we can!
Well done, everyone. I'll tell Wendy we're ready for her.
Let's go! Shall we load everything now, Wendy?
Yeah, I've nearly finished. Don't forget the cardboard box.
Cardboard box? Ah, that must be it.
Ah. Right, I'm ready.
Okay.
Now, Rockets, I've got a surprise for you. Huh? Oh, no!
Well, that's not much of a surprise.
Where did you put the box from the garage? The one with the metal figures inside?
Oh, no. We took it to the recycling centre.
I'll just have to go to the recycling centre and find the box.
I'm coming too.
We must have looked in every box. I better call Bob and tell him we can't find anything.
Oh.
Oh, no. I've left my mobile at the yard. Oh, I remember putting it on top of the box with the figures in.
Hold on.
Ooh.
Found it!
Yes!
We found the box!
Yeah!
Let's get going, everyone. It's 4 o'clock. Morning all, hope you're ready for action. Here she is, the designer of this marvellous elephant.
Lovely.
Oh, thank you.
Now, Safi, your elephant statue is going to be a water fountain. It will stand right outside the shopping mall.
Wow!
Right, team, let's get going.
Can you build it?
Yes, we can!
Your elephant looks amazing!
Time to go, guys! Come on, I'll walk you to Betsy.
See you at the mall! Oh! I'd better back up and try again. Betsy! Wanna see Safi's elephant? Oh no! I've spoiled the elephant! Maybe I should say, Bob, the elephant's had a bit of an accident.
Betsy, can you make an extra stop? I need batteries for my camera.
He can't take pictures of a ruined elephant. Oh no! Maybe it's better if no one sees what I've done. No one will see the elephant here.
Hello, Muck.
Hello.
Wow, nice elephant. Did you know that its paint is scratched?
It was an accident. I was going to tell Bob, and then I thought...
Muck, Bob here. You need to bring the elephant to the mall. Over.
Oh, now what do I do?
Don't panic, Muck. Just tell Bob. He'll understand if it was just an accident.
But I'll feel terrible if I own up.
More terrible than now.
Oh, no, you're right.
Careful now!
Betsy! But I can't let Safi see her elephant like this.
Is that Muck?
Yes. Slow down, Muck!
I'm not stopping!
Look out!
Oh no! Look at my elephant!
Oh, I should have owned up straight away.
Oh, Safi, don't worry. I'm sure we can fix this.
Let's get going.
I'm really proud of my team.
What are we building again?
It's a motocross course. A race for motorbikes over lots of obstacles that we are going to make with sand here on the beach, Muck.
Oh, wow! I'd love to join in!
Me too!
It's just for motorbikes.
Oh!
I almost wish I'd entered the race myself.
Oh, you can still apply.
Maybe I will. But we need to get this course built or there won't be a race. So, team, can we build it?
Yes, we can!
Well done, everyone.
Oh, I really wish I could be in the race.
Me too. So I've decided to enter.
Yay!
Oh, go, Bob!
Good job. You've kept it in such good shape, Bob.
Yes.
I hear you're racing tomorrow, Bob.
That's right.
We've got a mystery entrant called the Masked Biker.
I wonder who it is.
Oh, hi, Bob. How's your bike looking?
Great. I'm really looking forward to racing. Especially against a masked biker.
Why is he wearing a mask?
He must be hiding his face because he doesn't want anyone to know who he is.
Hello, Curtis.
Is Bob's bike ready?
Nearly. And I've got some transfers to make it look really special.
Definitely this one.
That one's Leo's favourite too.
We can't be in the bike race tomorrow, but we could have a little machine race now.
Right then!
Woo-hoo!
Oh dear.
Oh, Muck, Scoop! What have you done?
We're so sorry. We only wanted to have a race like you.
I don't think there's time to put this right.
Then we'll work all night.
Can we fix it?
Yes, we can!
On your marks, get set, go!
Great start from Bob the Builder!
Come on, Bob!
The masked biker is closing in on Bob! Astonishing skill from the masked biker who takes first place!
Oh!
Woohoo!
Oh, well done!
And I'm sure I'm not the only one desperate to know the identity of our winner.
Hi, Bob.
It's Wendy.
Yay! Yeah!
Yo ho ho!
Yo ho ho!
Morning all.
My new masterpiece, A Pocket Full of Pirates, premieres here at the Fixham Hilltop Theatre tonight.
We're here to update this old theatre for your fearsome pirates.
Ah! Dizzy, we need to use the quick drying cement in the green bags so that it sets in time for the play rehearsal. That means we won't use the slow drying cement in the red bags today.
Green, not red. What that?
Ready, team?
Aye, aye, Captain!
Okay.
Mr. Bentley, you're cleared for rehearsals.
Oh, goodo. Actors on stage now, please.
Are you and Leo all right to concrete this path on your own, Dizzy?
Absolutely, Bob.
Great. Quick dry cement on this path as well, please.
Oh, I forgot the most important prop, my treasure chest. Now I have to go home and get it.
You'll need someone to be in charge of rehearsals while you're gone.
I suppose I will.
Leave it to me, Mr. B.
All the swords and costumes are in the red box. Got it? Not the green one.
Red, not green. Got that.
Where are you off to? We need to start paving the path. Which cement mix did Bob say to use?
Green, not red. Red, not green.
The red one.
Quiver me timbers.
Huh?
No, that's not right.
My cast needs me.
All done, Leo.
Thanks, Dizzy.
Pleasure, treasure, ciao. Hiya. Now let's take it from the top, everyone.
Dizzy, where's my evil pirate hat and sword?
Green, not red. In the green box. Back in a minute, pirate crew.
Here comes the pirate we all fear.
Arr!
Stop! The costumes are in the red box. Whoa! Ah! Whoopsie.
Is everyone okay?
Uh-huh. Yeah, absolutely.
Hi-ho, I'm back.
Huh? Those are slow-drying cement bags.
Oh, no.
I'm so sorry. I was distracted by the play and told Leo to use the wrong cement. The show's over before a single pirate has walked the plank.
That's it. We'll build a wooden path over the wet cement with the spare planks.
Right, mateys, can we fix it?
Aye, aye, Captain!
Arr! All done.
Okay, gang, we're splitting into teams.
Leo, Roley, and Dizzy, you're coming with me.
Oh, hey!
What's going on, Bob?
There's an ice cream stand to be built for Chef Tatty on the beach. But I think you should have the day off and stay here, Scoop. Tiredness can lead to accidents. You've got your walkie-talkie on, so you can reach me if you really need to.
Okay.
Will you be able to get it built by this afternoon?
What do you think, team? Can we build it?
Yes, we can!
I wish I was at the beach with everyone else.
Scoop to Bob.
Bob here, over.
Hi, Bob.
We've got a dripping hose. I'm just worried that the whole yard might get flooded.
I'll head straight back. Perhaps that wasn't quite an emergency, Scoop.
Well, it was pretty drippy.
Try to get some rest, Scoop.
Okay, Bob. That flickering bulb is the most exciting thing I've seen all day.
Scoop to Bob. I noticed a bulb flickering.
Oh, well, don't worry about that.
I just hope I'm not mistaken and it's actually an emergency. Like a fire.
Muck and I will be there as quick as we can.
So it wasn't a fire, Bob?
No, Scoop. A flickering light bulb isn't a fire. I think you might have exaggerated again.
Oh.
Just try to rest.
Bob's right. I should just try to get some rest. What is that smell? Yikes! A real emergency!
Nearly there, Chef Tatty.
Bob, it's Scoop! It's an emergency!
A fire in the yard!
Look, Scoop.
You need to get rest.
But Bob! Bob.
Over and out.
I'll have to take the fire to Bob. He'll know how to put it out.
Fire! Fire! Bob, out of the way!
Oh, no!
Get back, everyone!
No, I must put the fire out!
Well done for putting the fire out, Scoop. I should have listened to you when you said it was an emergency.
Yeah, but I should never have exaggerated so much.
So you can fix this?
Yes, we can!
Well, you made it to the beach in the end, Scoop.
Yes, but what a day.
Spring City Rockets. Mayor Madison asked me to build you a proper skate park so you can film your skateboarding video in style.
Great!
Can we have a jump, please?
And a tunnel?
And a skateboard?
Okay.
Can you skateboard, Leo?
Yeah, of course. I'm wicked at it.
Cool!
It says in the rules that we need to have 5 in our team.
Oh, I'll do it! I'm brilliant on 4 wheels! Look!
Wow!
Pick Leo, he's even better!
Is that true?
Why don't you both have a skate-off in the new park to decide who we choose?
But now we've got a skate park to make. Can we build it?
Yes, we can!
Take a break, everyone!
Great! Time to practice my wheelie tricks!
Can we watch you practice, Leo?
Yeah.
Where's your skateboard?
Oh, I'll, just go get it.
Well, let's see how fast you can go, Leo.
Yeah. Here goes. Whoa.
Leo!
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 Uh-oh.
Are you okay, Leo?
Yes.
How about a few skateboarding tips from Wendy, 3-time Spring City champion?
Come on, let's get you standing up. Knees bent, arms out for balance.
Yes!
The skate park is finished.
Ready, Leo?
Let's rumble. Watch this!
Oh no! How do I stop?
Watch out!
Watch it! Oh no!
Oh no! It's ruined!
I shouldn't have gone into the bowl on my first day of skating.
I think I know what we can do with that fresh load of cement.
Leo or me?
Dizzy, you should be in the video.
Woohoo! Woohoo! Whoop-ta-da! Woohoo!
I'm so excited about the sand sculpture competition today.
Have you brought the sand?
It's on 2 tons low loader. Ah, here he is now.
But why do we need sand, Bob? There's loads here.
Sculptures made from building sand last longer.
Oh, okay.
We'd better get the beach set up, or there won't be a competition. Can we build it?
Yes, we can!
Do you have an official weather forecaster for the event, Bob? I'd be happy to...
Can I do that, Bob? I've got a new weather app on my phone. According to this, the forecast for Spring City is excellent.
Great! But make sure you keep checking in case it changes, Leo.
Welcome, everyone, to the Sand Sculpture Competition. Let the sculpting begin!
It looks like fun, doesn't it, Wendy?
We've got an extra sand mould and plenty of sand.
Yeah.
What's the weather forecast, Leo?
Still sunny, Mr. B.
Oh?
Have you checked the weather lately? It's looking very stormy up there.
Just a few minutes ago. Here, look.
Leo, you've been checking Spring City in the Bahamas. This is our Spring City forecast.
Oh, no. Bob, I've been checking the wrong weather forecast. There's a massive storm on the way right now.
But what about the sculptures?
I've got a tarpaulin we could cover them with. Right, team, we've got sand sculptures to protect. Can we save them?
Yes, we can!
Right, let's have a look at these sand sculptures.
How long have we got to finish off the sculptures?
Just 10 minutes.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Thanks.
Fantastic! Ta-da! Oh. Never mind, it's the taking part that counts.
Huh?
It's time to announce our worthy winners, Leo and Curtis!
Huh? Yeah!
Well done!
Woohoo!
Thank you.
Good morning, team.
Morning, Bob.
It's our last day of demolition, guys. Once this old factory is cleared, we can begin work on the new skyscraper.
How are we going to knock that down, Bob?
We're going to blow it up.
Yeah, with explosives. Kaboom!
I really don't like it when things get too loud.
But I love it. Big and loud. Kaboom!
Can we demolish it?
Yes, we can.
Okay, team, you work on the internal walls. Wendy and I will be demolishing the side entrance at the opposite end.
Yeah, woohoo! Wow!
Lofty, what's all the whirring for?
I keep thinking about the chimney and the big explosion.
And that's going to be mega loud, like kaboom! Like that.
Scoop, stop that!
That wasn't even me! Toto made that noise!
I think I'll go and work somewhere quieter. Maybe Bob and Wendy need some help. Bob? I don't think my gaskets can take much more of this.
This isn't like you, Lofty. Is something wrong?
I suppose I'm a bit nervous about blowing up the chimney.
We'll let you know when it's happening, so don't let it worry you.
Okay, Bob.
Scoop!
What happened?
I was just having a joke with Lofty, but maybe I did one kaboom too many.
You should never joke around on a demolition site.
The chimney's been weakened on that side. If we blow it up now, it'll fall into the street. We're going to have to make sure it falls the right way. We'll start by patching up that hole.
Got it, Bob.
Got it, Bob.
All together now,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Right, Scoop. That was really exciting.
Scoop?
Scoop? Where are you?
Is it over yet?
Didn't you see?
No.
Come on, Scoop. It's all right. The Big Bang's over.
If you say so, Lofty.